Hello?
Yes, may I speak to Mr. or Mrs. Henry?
Hold on.
Hello?
Yes, would this be Mrs. Annabelle?
Hello?
Yes, would this be Miss Annabelle Henry?
Yes, it is.
How are you this evening?
I'm just fine. How are you?
I'm doing fine. My name is Reverend Jesse Thompson with the Word of Faith Baptist Church in Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Uh-huh.
Are you well this evening?
Well, pretty well.
Well, praise the Lord. We'd like to know if you'd be interested in participating in our children's raffle.
In the what?
Our children raffle. Are you familiar with our children raffle, Miss Annabelle?
No.
Well, can I take a moment to just share with you?
All right.
We have several children that have what we would call a one-leg syndrome. Understand, it's misfortunated children that would have one and only leg. And we were trying to raise some monies to buy them a face prosthetics leg. And we was having a raffle, and we would like to know if you'd like to participate in that raffle right here.
Yes.
It's going to be $5 per ticket.
Uh-huh.
And the brand new prize is, the first prize this evening I'd like to tell you about is a brand new used Cadillac.
Uh-huh.
And it is nice. It has a brand new wax job on it with the circular wax that stays on there.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm talking about?
Uh-huh.
And it's a 1977 Cadillac.
Uh-huh.
With only about 150,000 miles. It's very, very nice.
Mm-hmm.
The second prize is an older model Cadillac. That's not a 69 Cadillac, and it's all dented up, but the motor still run on it.
Uh-huh.
And the third prize is a date with our deacon elder for the night. He's a single man, very nice, of good reputation. And we'd like to know if you'd be interested.
Okay.
Now, could you maybe tell us, now I could send my boys over there to come knock from door to door.
When would that be?
Oh, probably tomorrow.
Okay.
We's in Baton Rouge.
Oh.
Off of Parker Street.
Uh-huh.
Would you mind coming down to Baton Rouge, actually, ma'am?
Well, maybe I would.
Oh, yeah?
How do you get there? I know what Baton Rouge is. What are you?
Right. Well, now let me ask you a question. Do you think it would be possible for you to give me a ride tomorrow evening?
Do what?
Would you think it'd be possible for you to give the good Reverend a ride tomorrow evening?
To give him a ride?
Yes.
Where?
On the donkey. Because you see, part of this raffle is it's a $5 raffle, but you buy a $5 ticket and you enter into a drawing to play donkey basketball. Have you ever seen donkey basketball,
no,
Miss Henry?
No, I haven't.
That's where the participants get on top of a donkey and they play basketball. They ride donkey in this basketball court. Probably gonna go to St. Genevieve, and we're gonna get all up on the donkey and shoot basketball into the hoop.
Oh, I see.
And we're gonna have a pick a pig feet eating contest about 4 o'clock that evening. You think you might have some young boys that could maybe enter that contest here?
No, children don't. All on their own.
Yeah. Now, would you mind signing a release form in case you would happen to break your neck or arm or back or leg on one of them donkey?
Oh, no, I don't
want
to get on there.
Oh, well, you're going to have to get on the donkey if you want to play in a raffle ticket, ma'am.
Oh, well, no, I can't do that.
Well, I believe you could. It's for the good cause. It's for the children with the peg legs.
No, I cannot do that. I'm sorry.
Ma'am, listen, this is the good Reverend. I'm trying to get it. I mean, we have hardly anybody that wants to join this raffle ticket.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I can join that. No, sir.
Why can't you join it?
I can't get on there. Mm-mm.
But I think you could, man. It's a donkey, and we're going to help you on it. We're going to have two fellas to push up, and one going to pull from the top. When you get on that donkey, he start riding.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Say donkey, donkey.
Mm-hmm. But I don't think so.
Okay, but I bet you if you could say it, then you could get on the donkey.
I don't think so.
Say donkey, donkey. All you got to do is say it.
Mm-hmm.
It's for good children's. Say donkey, donkey.
Do what?
Say donkey, donkey.
A donkey?
Yeah.
Donkey?
Donkey, donkey.
Donkey, donkey?
Yeah. Say donkey, donkey on the wall. Dunky Dunky on the wall.
Dunky Dunky on the wall.
My $5 goes to them all. Right? Dunky Dunky on the wall.
That's something New York starting off, or what is it?
Yes, ma'am. It's Dunky. It's Dunky for the Lord. See, as a pastor, we all gonna get on the donkeys.
Oh, yeah.
And shoot some basketball. And we want you to come get on the donkey too with us.
Oh no.
Yes, ma'am. Mm-mm. Absolutely.
No.
Yes, ma'am. Look,
I don't think so. I'm not interested.
I think you are interested.